شهد الله أنه لا إله إلا هو شهد الله أنه لا إله إلا هو والملائكة وأولو العلم قائما بالقسط لا إله إلا هو العزيز الحكيم إن الدين عند الله الإسلام وما اختلف الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءهم العلم بغيا بينهم ومن يكفر بآيات الله فإن الله سريع الحساب.
Allah declared then his divine oneness, saying, Allah, himself, is witness, even if no one else bears witness, that there is no God save him. And the angels do also bear witness to that, and the men of learning, and the prophets and the believers bear witness to that. Maintaining his creation in justice, there is no God save him, the Almighty, in his vengeance against those who do not believe in him, the wise, and he has commanded that none shall be worshipped except him.
فَإِنْ حَاجُّوكَ فَقُلْ أَسْلَمْتُ وَجْهِيَ لِلَّهِ وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِ وَقُلْ لِلَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ وَالْأُمِّيِّينَ أَأَسْلَمْتُمْ فَإِنْ أَسْلَمُوا فَقَدْ اهْتَدَوْا وَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّمَا عَلَيْكَ الْبَلَاغُ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَيَقْتُلُونَ النبيين بغير حق ويقتلون النبيين بغير حق ويقتلون الذين يأمرون بالقسط من الناس فبشرهم بعذاب أليم أولئك الذين حبطت أعمالهم في الدنيا والآخرة وما لهم من ناصرين ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يدعون إلى كتاب الله ليحكم بينهم ثم يتولى فريق منهم وهم معرضون ذلك بأنهم قالوا لن تمسنا النار إلا أياما معدودات وغرهم في دينهم ما كانوا يفترون
Allah then mentions their argument with the Prophet, Bu, about the religion of Islam, saying, And if they, i.e. the Jews and Christians, argue with thee, O Muhammad, say, I have surrendered my purpose, I make my religion and work sincere, to Allah and, so have, those who follow me. And say unto those who have received the scripture, the Jews and Christians, and those who read not, I the Arabs, have ye, too, surrendered, do you surrender as we have surrendered? Allah then said, if they surrender, as you have surrendered, then truly they are rightly guided, from error, and if they turn away, from surrender, then it is your duty only to convey the message, unto them, on behalf of Allah. Allah is seer of, His, bondmen, those who believe and those who do not.
فكيف إذا جمعناهم ليوم لا ريب فيه ووفيت كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون قل اللهم مالك الملك تؤتي الملك من تشاء وتنزع الملك ممن تشاء وتعز من تشاء وتذل من تشاء بيدك الخير إنك على كل شيء قدير تولج الليل في النهار وتولج النهار في الليل وتخرج الحي من الميت وتخرج الميت من الحي وترزق من تشاء بغير حساب.
That opposition, denial and punishment is because they say, the fire will not touch us in the hereafter, save for a certain number of days, about 40 days. A group from among the Jews said, the fire will not touch us except for a limited number of days, 7 days of days of the hereafter, each day equaling 1,000 years as punishment for the days in which our forefathers worshipped the calf. That which they used to invent has deceived them, their lie about not being punished. It is also said this refers to their claim that punishment shall be postponed, regarding their religion, i.e. their firm adherence to their religion, Judaism.